Check one, two, chest test. Check. Yeah, we're good. I can hear.
I think so, man. I think we're good.
There's something buzzing, I don't know. There we go. Howdy, folks. Your trailer's for sale or rent. Room's the lit 50 cents. You know, phone, no pool, no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes, I but a 2 hours of pushing broom buys an 8x12 four-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means you're king of the road. Your third box car, a midnight train, your destination bang on main. Old worn out suit and shoes, don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Short, but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means you're king of the road. I know every engineer on every train, all of the children and all of the names, every handout in every town. And even like that ain't like when no one's around. I sing trailers for sale or rent, rooms to let 50 cents. You know, phone, no pool, no pets. Come on. I ain't got no cigarettes, I but 2 hours of pushing prune buys an 8x12 four-bedroom. I'm a man of means, by no means you're king of the road. You're king of the road. King of the road. How we all feeling? Cheers. Let's hear it for these guys. They killed it, man. That was awesome. My name's Ryan Scott. I'm from right here in Smiths Creek, Michigan. I do have a full band that follows me around, but I got a solo shot today, so I'm gonna do my best to play some bluegrassy stuff. Sitting in the bayou country, just me and my fishing line. Laced out of hell and I've hollered, and sipping on that Georgia moonshine. Well, I know how to have a damn good time. And I take my shot straight out of a jug, and I like to get pure drunk in the Mississippi mud. Throw us a little party, baby, I'll call a few friends of mine. We'll dance all night till the sun comes up, then we'll drink ourselves completely blind. And we'll rock it on down the line. And I'll take my shot straight out of a chug, and I like to do a little dance in the Mississippi mud. Thank you.
I was raised by an awful alligator. He taught me how to walk the line. He used to deal cards on the bottom of a deck till a Tennessee woman, she took his life. But he sure gave me some damn good advice. And I take my shot straight out of a jug, and I like to do a little dance in the Mississippi mud. And I take my shot straight out of a jug, and I like to get pure drunk in the Mississippi mud. Little Hank the Third for you. Thank you. This is not an alcoholic beverage, but this is one of my favorite sounds in the world. I'm gonna slow down a little bit. This one's by a little Appalachian dude from Western Ohio. Well, I'm home, first time in years. There ain't a thing left for me here. This town ain't nothing like it used to be. I'm taken over by pain and poverty. Walking around seems so strange. I don't know the faces, but I know the names. Hallowed eyes of who they used to be, and taken over by pills and poverty. The jobs moved out, the drugs moved in. It'll never be the same as when I was a kid. It's hard to face a sad sight to see. I'm taken over by pills and poverty. Town's cleaned up, gives a good impression, but the hills are full of hard-earned lessons. Just stick around and you will see that all is lost to pills and poverty. Just stick around and you will see that all is lost, the pills and poverty. Yeah, thank you. Well, cheers. I'll pick it up now a little bit. This one reminds me of my grandma. me back before these callous hands and all this work. We used to sit up at the flats, acting like we live forever, getting high and skipping class. Yeah, I reckon we were heathens, but in her eyes we were saints. Now you're calling all the boys home, 'cause heaven's angels, they carried her away. Well, so I will follow you to Virgin, although it hurts me so, to lay to rest this mountain beauty that the Lord's called home. I can see her up in glory, or I can see her through the pines. Back when all us boys were trying to make sense of all these strings, I can see her in the corner singing along to all our crazy dreams. So I will follow you to Virgin, although it hurts me so, to lay to rest this mountain beauty that the Lord's called home. I can see her up in glory, I can see her through the pines. So I will follow you to Virgin, 'cause that's what us boys are for, to help you out when you get weary, can't take no more. Can't you see her up there, Cody? I can see her through the pines, saying, Lord, be good. Can see you through the pines, saying, boys, be good.
Well, Tyler Childers.
Yeah, thank you.
I want to thank everyone here for coming out. Thanks for everyone that's been putting on this awesome event. I was kind of a last-minute add-on, actually, so someone had to drop out last minute, so I got the call, and I'm so grateful to be here, have this opportunity. I was actually down in Nashville when I got the text asking me to play, so it's only fitting that I play an original song that I wrote next. I was down in Nashville in the studio, actually, recording this song, and Josh got a hold of me to see if I could play this, but this one will be released soon. If you go on Facebook and look up Ryan Scott and the Creek Hounds, you'll find us there. We got a fiddle, we got a steel guitar, we got everything. But I recorded this one last week. This one's called About Us. Hope y'all like it.
Hey there, what brings you to this place? You caught my eye walking around with that pretty smile on your face. I never thought that this wouldn't be the case. I've never been one for first sight love, but that could change. Hey, what you say, we get out of this spot? We could drop the tailgate in a gravel parking lot and lay under the stars and fall in love and point out constellations and talk about us. And do you want a farm
and a bunch of dogs. Or maybe a couple kids that get spoiled by your dad and mom. We can listen to the crickets and the frogs. Or I could grab my old guitar and play a little love song about us. Been on a bunch of dates and a couple of trips by now. You got most of overnight stuff left at my house. We got a good group of friends we like to hang around. And my dog likes you more than he likes me somehow. Yeah, that first time you met my family, we were sitting around the fire and then we snuck behind the trees. And laid under the stars and fell in love. We pointed out constellations. We talked about us. Yeah, we want a farm and a bunch of dogs. Maybe a couple kids that get spoiled by dads and moms. We could have listened to the crickets and the frogs. But I grabbed my old guitar and played a little love song about us. About us. About us. Can't believe I get to watch you walk down that aisle. Ain't it crazy you still got that same and pretty smile that you had the day we left that spot? Took a chance and dropped the tailgate in that parking lot. And laid under the stars and fell in love. We pointed out constellations and talked about us. Yeah, we got a farm and a bunch of dogs. A couple of kids and the plans that get spoiled by dads and moms. We could have listened to the crickets and the frogs. But I grabbed my old guitar and wrote a little love song about us. About us. About us. Oh. About us.
Hey, thank you. Cheers, y'all. What if my old gold retriever lived to be 100? My old Bronco still running from 1969. What if we all sat fireside, went on more boat rides, just turn a few more stars at night? Wouldn't that be fine? What if beer and fried chicken didn't make me fat and sicken, and the Lions, where they never lost a game, yeah. If every sunset job well done ended with a 12-ounce curl, all would be right with the world, amen. If mosquitoes never bit, but fish, they always did, and every time you dropped the line, the bobber disappeared. And if people learn life lessons from Andy Griffith reruns, then we only use real guns to hunt doves, duck, and deer. What if cigarettes and whiskey didn't try to kill me? And out back I had money growing on a tree. If every morning I woke up right beside you, girl, oh, you'd be right with the world. Yeah. This is my favorite part here. If everybody waved the white flag and every soldier came back, we didn't have to pray for peace on earth. And if I could buy you a ticket to see Hank, George, and Merle, oh, you'd be riding with the wind. If every morning I woke up right beside you, girl, oh, you'd be riding with the wind. If every sunset job well done ended with a 12-ounce curl, oh, would be right with the world. Thank you, little Drake White. Yeah. I got, time for one or two more. It'll be fine by the side, I'm telling you, baby. These things eat at your bones and drive your young mind crazy. But when you place your hand between my collar and jaw, I don't know much, but there's no weight at all. Well, I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. As I say I miss you, I know that you won't. But I miss you in the mornings when I see the sun. Something in the arms tells me we're not done. Yeah, to you, I'm just a man. To me, you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I'm posing myself again. Something in the orange tells me you're never coming home. You leave today, I just stare at the way the orange touches all things around. The grass, trees, and dew, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around. I need to hear you say you've been waiting all night. There's orange dancing in your eyes, some ball blind. Your voice only trembles when you try to speak. Take me back to us dancing this wood used to creep. Yeah, to you I'm just a man. To me you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I poison myself again. Something in the orange tells me you're never coming home. You leave today, I just stare at the way the orange stretches all things around. The grass, trees, and dew, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around.
Yeah, to you I'm just a man. To me you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I poison myself again. Something in the orange tells me you're never coming home. You leave today, I just stare at the way the ocean stretches all things around. The grass, trees, and dew, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around. Yeah, please turn those headlights around.
So Zach Bryan. Thank you. All right, I think I got time for one more, folks. Thanks again for putting up with me. Let's hear for these awesome bands that have played so far today, this afternoon. Everyone that's coming up next, there's a whole list of them, or else I'd name them all off, but I can barely remember my name sometimes, so I'm not even going to risk it. My name is Ryan Scott, though. I'm from right here, Smiths Creek, Michigan. Appreciate y'all. When I was down in Nashville last week, this is the other song that I recorded. It sounds a little bit different on the recording, so, yep. This will be my last song, but this one's coming out. I'm in the process of releasing it right now, but it is on SoundCloud right now. So if you go on our Facebook and look it up, there's a link and everything. Just click on that bad boy, and you can hear this tune right here. I wrote this one about when I was in high school, and I was a shy guy. I was a good kid. I didn't get in trouble very often. My mom can attest to that. She's right over there. I'm not just blowing smoke. But I got detention one time when I was a freshman, and I was way out of my place. I did not belong in there, but there's a really good-looking girl in that detention class, and I wrote a song about it. So this one's called Shy Guy. I hope you all like it. Thanks again for hanging out with me. Make sure you stick around for the rest of the night. Let's hear it for the chili cook-off. Yeah, that was so good. Thank y'all. This one's Shy Guy. Here we go! I met her in detention. She was sitting by the projector screen. I was only a freshman, and she was a junior, way cooler than me. Yeah, her and her best friends, they got caught smoking behind the trees. The only thing I did was not listening. Chemistry, yeah, we were nothing alike. And I had no shot, cause I was a shy guy that never pressed his luck. What a time it was to be alive back then. Yeah, back when we were just friends. Back when we were just friends. Ran into her at a party after the football game Friday night. She was smoking Marlboros. Oh, I was double fisting Miller Lights, standing across the bonfire. Those flames burning in her eyes. I wasn't gonna say a thing until I saw her looking in the mind. Yeah, we were living a lie. And I had no shot, cause I was a shy guy that never pressed his luck. What a time it was to be alive back then. Yeah, back when we were just friends. Back when we were just friends. What a time it was to be alive back then. When I met her in detention, she was sitting by the projector screen. I was only a freshman, she was a junior, way cooler than me. Yeah, her and her best friends, they got gone smoking behind the trees. The only thing I did was not listening. Chemistry, yeah, we were nothing alike.
And I had no shot, cause I was a shy guy. Had never pressed his luck. What a time it was to be alive back then. I said, what a time it was to be alive back then. Back when we were just friends. And I met her in detention. Oh, we were just friends. And I met her in detention. Blue Chili Grass, thank y'all so much. My name is Ryan Scott, that's all I got. And I was a shy guy. Thank y'all. Cheers, thank you.